There are three sectors in India: primary, secondary, and tertiary.
Yes, primary sector is the sector which use the natural resources to make the raw materials.
Yes, you are right, but all the sectors are interconnected.
Yes, all the sectors are interconnected, but the primary sector has the examples of like agriculture, and the people depend on agriculture.